How's it going, bros? My name's
PewDiePie.
Welcome to
Fabulousa.
Who are we going to fabulize today? Stephen Collins confesses. What? Stephen! You did not do that, Stephen.
When I see your smiley faces smiling back at me.
He looks pretty good. Oh, I know what we can do with this. I just got a weird idea, Pat. Listening to a message I'm keeping. You look so good. You look so good, Stephen. You don't even know. I don't know where I'm going with this. Why not? Let's get weird. Nice. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I'm not gonna pay for stocks. Don't make the stocks harder to buy than they are to Photoshop away the watermark.
So good. You look so cute.
Jesus, that's creepy. It's done. Let's see what your bros think. Oh my fucking god. Report? Report him, not me. Come on. Not even death will tear them apart. I love when your bros tell me that's too much. That means I'm going in the right direction. Next up, your bros suggested Daniel Radcliffe.
Gotcha.
Whoa. Oh, you should not have done that, Daniel. Big mistake, Daniel! Why do you... What the fuck is going on? What is this picture? Oh my god! Kill it! What am I doing with my life, bros? Is this where we are at now? Why are you laughing? I'm serious! Danielle confirmed next Disney princess. Those has to be the best damn sunglasses I ever seen in my life. Just look at them. I seriously want them. How do I get them? Sorry, this is just getting too weird for me. I'll have to quit it there. Let's see what you bros think of this art. Oh my god, stop. Stop telling me to stop. I will never be able to unsee that. Well, you're welcome. You're damn welcome. Hubba hubba, Ryan Gosling. Habba habba habba. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Just kind of going with it. Oh my god. What happened? I like how his belly button looks like a fucking mouth. What happened? What the fuck? I have never been this turned on in my entire life. This is probably the best picture of the internet. Let's see what your bros think. Still hot! I think you made him hotter. Well, see, there you go. People say I harass celebrities. No, I'm making them look hotter. That's all I ever cared about. It would be funnier if you changed the mouth section with his belly. Oh. Alright, bros. That's all the time I had to fabulize today. Next time, we're gonna fabulize Gandalf. Hit like if you enjoyed this episode, as I really appreciate it, and hit subscribe to become a bro today. And I will see you, bros, in the next one. As always, stay awesome, bros.